For me, it was just worrying about what I could control. And if you let any of the other factors get in the way, then you're going to do yourself a disservice. So I wanted to make sure I was learning the offense, doing my job, you know, putting in the work, making sure that my coaches and teammates trusted me, and so that when I went out there, I could make plays. And it feels good getting out there and putting some stuff on tape.
Did it feel